What is up, everybody? How you guys doing today? I actually wanted to address a topic with you guys today. A topic that I really feel passionate about, and that's bandwagon fans. Bandwagon fans. Now, recently, in the last couple of months, I've run into two. Okay? One of them is going to see this video. I'm not mentioning him by name. But you're a bandwagon fan, and I called you out on it. Denver Broncos and New England Patriots. Now, I live in Colorado, so it's easy to spot a bandwagon fan for Denver. And, there's a lot of them, too. Anyway. Anyway, so we're going to start off with the New England fan. So she was at my job, right? She comes in with this Tom Brady jersey. You know, it's like authentic, sewn stitched, everything, you know what I mean? It's all good. And she was all like bragging about being a Patriots fan. Of course, Patriots fan, Tom Brady. Didn't know who Rob Gronkowski was, Randy Moss, any of them. But anyway, so I was like, oh, you're really going to hate me. She goes, why? And I saw it unbutton my work shirt because I was wearing my Eli Manning jersey under it. And she looks at me and she goes, why would I hate you? Why would we hate the Giants? And I just looked at her for a second and she turned to the guy next to her. She goes, I don't understand what he's saying. Why would we hate the Giants? The guy next to her goes, he's wearing the very jersey of the only quarterback to ever beat you twice in the Super Bowl. And this isn't that long ago. She was definitely alive for both of them. She was definitely of age to understand, to be a fan, like why to be a fan and to remember those games. But she didn't. Reason being, she, again, doesn't know Gronkowski. Only knows Tom Brady. Only knows the New England Patriots. Doesn't know why they don't like the Giants. Doesn't know who Eli... Didn't even know who Eli Manning was. Didn't even know who Eli Manning was. Bandwagon. The Bronco one isn't so bad. Except for the fact that he doesn't even know what division he's in. Now, he'll tell you AFC West, which is true. But literally thought the Seattle Seahawks were in his division. Or, I can't say I thought the Seattle Seahawks were in his division. It appeared that way at first. But literally didn't know who his team is playing. Like, if you want to go down the list, I'm not going to tell you. I can't say every single team. But obviously we're going to play the Eagles twice. Cowboys twice. Redskins twice. We're playing the Vikings. We're playing the Packers. We're playing the Browns. We're playing the Steelers. We're playing, like... I mean, who else are we playing? We're playing... the Saints. We play the Redskins next week. I mean, like, you could not tell me what division his team is playing. Is at least playing. We're playing the AFC South. Okay. You couldn't even tell me who his division was playing at all. Thought that they were the Oakland Raiders and the Seattle Seahawks were playing. And I said, "Well, are you playing the Seahawks this year?" No. At least I think he said no. But then he was like, then you know that what, if your division rival is playing somebody, you're playing them that year too. Washington, Philadelphia, Dallas, and New York are all going to play the Cleveland Browns. I don't get it, man. Peace. Somebody can comment below. Wait, deuces.